Samsung any device, FRP bypass, very easy, just one click. Samsung Android 11, 12, 13, 14, Android version. Reloader authorize, then it is FRP. Then power of the device, then volume up and down, then USB. Click media tech, then erase FRP. Okay. This Samsung then start. Okay, escape, finish. Any Samsung MTK device or any Android MTK.